okay? Video. This is Jeff for Celina High School.
It's just gonna be really weird and then really emotional at the same time.
It's our last home game, and then when we step on the field, it's game time, and we're gonna play hard.
And maybe we give everything you got.
Everything.
For the town, and that way then they'll be remembered.
That's right. That's right.
Our kids grew up wanting to be a slam bobcat. That's exactly what we wanted to do. Grow up wanting to be a slam bobcat, a successful slam bobcat, a state champion slam bobcat.
My whole family has graduated from Celina. I've had a lot of my family play football. It's just great to be here and be able to play here.
The last home game for certainly. Just like that ever happened. Got here to hurt. Last home game, we played the camp. We played real well. We ought to win, yeah. But we got to go do it on the field. There you go. Just that simple. That's good on the field.
My teammates are like my brothers to me. I've grown up with them.
We played a lot of games, you know, a lot of games. I'm going to fight for these guys because I'm one of them. And I know they do the same for me because they always have.
Bobcat football's been here, you know, ever since. I imagine you could ask the old timers that have been here for 60 years and they'd still be talking about how Bobcat football was a winning tradition back then and how it still is now, and people just take pride in that fact.
This is about over. I always want that last home game to be a positive experience for me because I'm going to remember it forever.
When I walk off the field for the last time on Friday night, just know that this is the last time I'll get to look up in the stands. There's certainly going to be a rush of emotions.
Whether they were state champion or not state champion, you want to make sure that you've accomplished something in their life that's positive and plus and help them forever. And it just wasn't about winning and losing it all.
Thank you. I gotta tell you guys, what a thrill it is to be here. We're really excited. The first thing I did when I got into town is went to Lucy's to eat. We have been working on this film, video, and song for the fall for a long time. And I've been asked several times why Celina. And it was because, the first reason is because it was very familiar to me, even though I've never been to Celina, Texas before. I grew up exactly like you guys did. I grew up in a really small town where what we had was school, friends, and church, and sports, mainly football. And my town, where I grew up, leaned on our football team. And when I got to learn about Celina, Texas, and Coach Ford, and G.A. Moore, and the traditions that come with this community, and how this community leans on the football team, it was inspiring. Because that's exactly what the idea of Boys of Fall is in the first place. And it just meant so much, you know. And we've been working on this film for a long time. And for the last year, we've been editing, you know, and making this film. We've been looking at Coach Ford and G.A. Moore and everybody, you know, for a long time. So I walked into that gym over there, I was kind of starstruck with Coach Ford. And I was like, wow. Letting us come, because you know, we didn't want to be a distraction today at all. And I know you guys got a big game tonight. Their game was a big game, and but something that Coach Ford said in the film is very true, and it's the idea that you have to work very hard playing football. I think we all know that, but the idea behind Boys of Fall is that you don't have to be a coach, you don't have to be a player. You just have to have this game in your life. And that's the way it was for me. I only played 2 years of high school football, but I can't tell you the impact that it had on me, obviously. You know, but just the whole idea of Boys of Fall is more than that. It's anybody that's had this game in their life at all has been touched by it. And I really appreciate the history and the tradition of Celina, Texas. And it's parallel with a lot of small towns throughout the country, and why this game matters so much to so many. And I want to thank you guys very much for the lesson in that. It's inspired all of us that made this film, everybody that was a part of the Boys of Fall video, the song. And it just means a lot. And I couldn't be more thrilled to be here. Thank you very much for having us. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Okay, my guys want to get a group shot. Can I move in a little bit?